Yo, what's up, my crazy subscribers? This is JoeKingJohn84, and today we're gonna be talking about the Share Factory from the PS4. Now, there's something I want to mention to you guys. I think it's a glitch, or it's just a failure of a freaking app, because I am currently pissed off. I mean, seriously, if you're gonna be copying Sony Vegas, at least be like them. Don't be like... Well, anyways, you know, yes, you can put your videos in there and cut them up into pieces and so you can show the world, but the problem is you cannot cut them into smaller pieces. What I'm trying to say here is that you gotta use less clips, not a lot. And let me show you what I'm trying to say here. Where is it? This one. I never name my freaking videos. So yeah. I was talking on Twitter, guys, that I will be making a highlight video for my Madden 15 Ultimate Team Season 1, you know, highlight video, whatever it's called. But yeah, I was cutting the video up. I placed them on the timeline, and after that, I wanted to edit them. I wanted to move the clips around so I can like fix them into a good, you know, style, and you know, so it could be like defense first, and then offense, and then some play action. So this is how it was supposed to start, right? Like all black and white and badass, and I was doing all that, right? And then I went over here where I have to move some clips around. So I wanted to move some clips around, and this is what I want you guys to see. Now keep an eye. I want you to keep an eye on the 5 minute mark where it says 5 m 0 seconds. It's on your bottom right corner of your screen. Now keep an eye on them. Now what I want to do is just move a clip. Just move a random clip. It says 5 minutes, right? It says 5 minutes. The video is 5 minutes long. So what I want to do is move this one over here. And now it says 5 minutes and 5 seconds. So what's been going on here is that one of these clips is receiving a few seconds more. And I believe it was this one. So if I do it over and over again, like for example, I'm going to grab one from far away so you guys won't be saying that, oh, it can't be this close and blah, blah. No. Look, let me move another clip. 5 minutes and 5 seconds, and it's going to be right in front of, let's just put it in a random place, like right here. 5 minutes and 10 seconds. So this is what I'm trying to say. It's adding 5 fucking seconds every time I move a clip. So you cannot do a highlight. You can't. Because when you try to search for the video and try to cut them up, it cuts off in a random ass place. And when you cut it off, the previous video receives like around a second or two into it. So you can't, it's a chain reaction. So if you were to cut this one in half, it would actually add some few seconds. So you can't actually do a highlight video. I can't believe nobody has ever noticed about this. Is there any YouTubers out there about this Share Factory thing that's using it? Because I'm using it because I wanted to do a highlight video. Most of my recordings are here on the PS4. I can record off my freaking PC because apparently my Sony Vegas is bust up and I can't use it. Can't wait. I can't believe I wasted like $75 on that piece of crap. But yeah, so that's what's been happening, guys. I mean, I'm trying to bring something good here, and yet something has to bring me down. Let's just put it in a random spot again. 5 minutes and 15 seconds. So the previous video gets like around 5 seconds. So let me show you another example, good example. For example, look at where it starts. Right before it's handing the ball, so let's put another clip on it. Right there. Now let's go to the same clip. Is it adding to this one or is it taking away? I think it took away. What the f... It's either adding to the last second or to the beginning. This has to be the clip before then. I don't know how it operates, but I'm pretty sure these right here were not that long. I didn't make it that 40 seconds long. It was like 20 seconds. And let me show you another way of, you know, to prove it. So people won't be saying like, oh, you're just like setting it up and blah, blah. Like, no, look at this. Exactly 5 minutes long. Well, let it load. So, yeah, that's what I'm pissed off about, guys. This is my little rant. It's not a big-time rant. Like, I'll be yelling all over the place, but no. It's just a small rant. Like, they really need to fix this thing, because if not, then why the hell do you put this thing here? It's not going to be, like, a highlight reel or anything. Oh, you only have to use a few clips, blah, blah. Bitch, I'm playing Madden. So, yeah, look at that. 5 minutes again. Just move a random clip, and nothing. You know, still the same piece of crap it is. So much for an app. 5 minutes and 5 seconds. I wonder which one is the one that's moving. Look at this. Now it's going to 27 seconds. So the ones that are moving were the ones in the beginning. Let's just move this one in the beginning. So it was 27 seconds, right? Like all the way to the grayish part. Move it right there. Now it's 32 seconds. It's adding 5 seconds to the previous clip or two clips before that. It's just dumb. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to bring in a highlight video for you guys from my season one. If you guys want to see my whole season one of Madden 15, I'll probably put it in a playlist so you guys can see what happened and in my Madden Ultimate Team season one. It was a good season. I have like a lot of highlights, but I might show a few of them and not the whole thing. So I might cut it up into a little bit more fewer pieces than what they are right now. Just set them up how they're supposed to be set up and stuff. I don't know. I shouldn't have been struggling with this, but whatever, you know. Share Factory, woo! Such a big deal. So yeah, this is on the PS4, by the way, not on Xbox. It's only on the PS4, and that's my explanation of what's been going on in Share Factory and why having to bring up, why having to brought up a highlight video for my Madden Season 1 Ultimate Team. So I'll see you guys later, and fucking Share Factory, you know, just keep.